lets go Bruins right off the drop. A hit by Bergeron, deep in the attacking zone. Here's Sagan closing the backhand. Knocked down in front as Gunnarsson got in the way. Reimer making the slide left to right across his grip. Fraser whips it over to Franz and gives it away to Krejci. He banks the pass ahead of Horton. He's got Lucic following, drops it off. Lucic's drive, save, rebound, Horton scores! Nathan Horton with the net drive. Milan Lucic produces the rebound, and the Bruins are on the board first.
And David Krejci with the creativity and the vision. The minute he gets this puck on the turnover.
Adri spins on the backhand away from Campbell. Adri banks the pass for Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson to the middle of the line. Gardner's wrist shot knocked down in front. Lopel scores! Joffrey Lopel on the power play with 2 seconds left on Chara's tripping penalty. Toronto has 2 goals in the series. 2 goals on the power play. It's 1-1.
By Sagan before he committed to the speed to the outside. Gunnarsson read it.
Bratton with speed into the Boston zone against Seidenberg. Seidenberg locks up. Cross ice pass. Lupel scoops it in the backhand. Matt Bratton with a burst of speed on Dennis Seidenberg. And Joffrey Lupel as a pair. The Leafs have come from behind to lead.
You know, we haven't seen a whole lot of them in this series. But
Kadri with Hamilton middle. And McQuaid makes the block. But it ricochets off Chara. Ryan Hamilton, and now off the post by Kadri, and a great glove save. Kessel's shot denied in front. McQuaid scoops the backhand wide. Panic moments for the Bruins. Knocked down in front. Krejci couldn't find the handle. And here's a sneak away for Phil Kessel in alone. He scores! Phil Kessel with his first even strength goal against the Bruins in 24 games. And it gives Toronto third period insurance. It's 3-1. Down against Fratton. Sagan rotates back. Phaneuf knocks the puck loose. Marchand at the hash marks finds Chara. His drive wide. Marchand skates past it. Boychuk's drive. Scores! Johnny Boychuk bangs it through with Tyler Sagan on the doorstep. The Bruins are back within one. Out of the puck. Couldn't get the puck to sit flat. Kuhlman to Grabowski on the go against Redden. Cuts to the inside. Goes around Seidenberg. Right in front for Van Riemsdyk. He scores! James Van Riemsdyk tucks it in. And Toronto has insurance with 3:07 to go.